Tequila shots before I come off your boat. Why? Because I'm the gangster.
I pull up to your crib every time I miss you, and I love to hear your voice sound like an instrumental. Girl, I be going on all these trips, but love it when I'm with you. And you know when I pull up, we settle all our issues. It's Thanksgiving, so you loving on the way I eat it. Michael Jackson, I'm in it, you loving how I be that. If I tell you I love you, baby, I really mean that. And I really miss your...
Hey, y'all, so I just got to start off like my videos, but right now, I'm on the way to Phillips Animal Garden. I think the last week's go from like 9:30. It's 11 o'clock. I couldn't wear my watch. I couldn't wear my watch, y'all, because I forgot to put it on charge. But yeah, y'all, if you reach this far, make sure that you subscribe. And I am on my way. So I'll talk to you when I get there, or y'all just can see footage of me there. Y'all, that was a false alarm. I ain't going to Phillips. I feel like my clothes are pushed back. I know my forehead beat, but Lord. But yeah, y'all, that was a false alarm. It would have been too late for me to go to Phillips Animal Garden. So, I just gonna go upstairs and start getting ready to go on the boat. Then at the boat, I go and relax. And pack. That's what I have left to do. Okay. Yo, this is a blackberry smoothie. It is so good. Very good. So, I just got back inside. I about to eat. And then I about to start getting ready for the boat. Yo, something told me my front door was P.O. bad. You all see that? Oh, P.O. bad. But I about to fix it, y'all. Or at least try. I'm gonna attempt to fix it. I'll be back a little bit later probably, because right now I need to eat, and I kind of in a rush now because I expected to come back, eat, and start getting ready. The room service was in here, so yeah, I'll talk to y'all later. Probably when I on the boat, y'all, to be honest with people.
To go bow for the result, nothing to discuss, cause I did win by default, and without any doubt, I'm a me happy adult, I know go feed the girl insult, I'm a mind that's you the talk, I put my life into my job, and I know I'm in trouble, she manipulate my love.
No problem. demo as one of the crew members. We will go with you in the water and you will have a good time. This is the shipwreck Antilia. You don't like deep water, you don't like rough water, no problem. Just wait for the next one. And the next one is going to be 10 feet of water, nice in covers. Thank you guys very much. The pool is open.
Way here, your girls can't do anything else. But I'm going in the water though. As much as I like it, I need to get
on a boat, okay? Drunk. Number six. And I come ask some more juice. That's how you know.
Thank you.
The only one is a question, though. The only one. You know, lit. I just said one. Oh, sure. Tequila shot. So I come off.
Oh my god.
Yo, let me find out that there's some beautiful night. It's like a 2:30 boat. What do y'all want to get it? I can't see myself. What do y'all want to get it at 2 o'clock? Call me Miss Tottenham 21 tomorrow. In a country that I don't even know myself. But God, you know, God always with me, period. Jesus really loves me. I could probably book like body bus or staff class, but I won't save that for tomorrow. So we can see how tomorrow goes. Bus, a stand, not bus, that was a boat. The boat was 10 out of 10, y'all. It was nice. I'm snorkeling, hold up. I ain't snorkeling yet in my life. For my first time snorkeling, I'm gonna do snorkeling and talk, so I am the next country to snorkeling. But yeah. Interesting. Yo, your girl is drunk, okay? But the boat was lit for me being drunk. If I wasn't drunk, it wouldn't have been lit. It would have been like 0% lit. Is drunk in Aruba and I'll turn 21 tomorrow. Oh, don't turn 21 in Aruba then. Don't turn 21. Yo, I'm so freaking tired because I just walk up the steps to my hotel. But don't turn 21 in Aruba then. Oh, let me tell y'all. Here we go, gonna take a little resty rest. Hopefully this resty rest don't turn into sleep for the night. But your girl is drunk. And you
know, I'm gonna go take more extra flicking tequila shot before I come on the boat. Why? Because I'm a gangster. And gangsters will do that. And you know what else? Your girl flicking hungry, but guess what? I about to lay down for like 5 minutes. And then I go eat something, then drink some water. There you go, it's back on the strip. But nah, I really, honestly, even if I go on the strip just to get something to eat and then come back home, you know, just going on the strip, okay? Going on the strip. I ain't gonna be a stripper. I'm not going to strip. You girl is drunk, okay? And drunk. All my breath smell like liquor, but don't worry, y'all. I go on freaking, you know, rest for my little 2 minutes. Bed, change my clothes. And y'all gonna see a bad bitch. I lie. I probably can fall asleep.